Hello and welcome to this channel. I'm Glenby Gaming and this is ETS2 using the TruckyApp today. And as you can see, I'm not in a truck. I am actually in a Neoplan Cityliner in the Flixbus livery, and we're going to be using the TruckyApp with the public transport part of that app to run a route from Groningen, where I am now, to Amsterdam, Rotterdam and Eindhoven. So sit back and enjoy the ride. The Truckee app makes use of the available bus stations, and where no bus stations available, it will use the service stations so we can pick up passengers. Groningen is now a bus station, so we pick up here at the service area. Just have to be anywhere on here. Once we're on site, we press Y.
Next stop, Amsterdam.
If you want to, I can open the doors. Okay, so next up, Amsterdam. Let's go. What are you? Dodgy drivers. Thank you. night. We've got 9 passengers on for Amsterdam. So the TruckyApp is good for using it on the TMP. It tells you when your friends are online. But along the bottom tells you where you're going, what speed you're doing, what's your cruise control speed, how sure you got left, and what gear you're in. And obviously just below the mirror on the left is our destination time and the amount of passengers we have. close to the top there. You didn't see that. Welcome to Amsterdam. For some reason the brakes on this bus aren't that great. Even though that was my inattention though. Maybe it's smacking the back of that truck.
Approaching Amsterdam.
13 on, so 8 off, 12 on, which is 13 off. Engine malfunction can wait until we get to Eindhoven. Just passing Schiphol. The Cityliner is very similar to the Starliner, just not as tall. Starliner has a similar dome roof above the driver. Helicopters up there probably because of that Lamborghini driver speeding. The brakes are pretty bad on this. Oh, we had 32 passengers, 345 kilometres, 1% damage, 5.5 hours taken. But that's it for this one. On the next one, we'll probably use the Iveco. I much prefer driving this Flixbus than I do Fernbus. I have Fernbus, but I don't enjoy Fernbus because the sounds don't sound right. See, that sounds right. Sounds better. This is better than Fernbus. So, and it's the same game as ETS. So I've got trucks on here as well. So best of both worlds. Anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you on the next one.